Breaking overnight, police are investigating reports of a shooting at a popular hiking spot at Sunset Cliffs. Fox 5 Jacqueline Sarkisian joins us live with what we know right now. Jacqueline, good morning.
Hi, good morning to you as well. We don't have a ton of information regarding this shooting, but we do know, sadly, one person has been killed here. Police still on scene investigating. But take a look at some of this video. At this point, all we know is that it was first reported around 11:15 last night. The shooting happened in the parking lot of Sunset Cliffs Natural Park, and one person was killed. We don't know how old this person was and if they were a man or a woman. But the location of the shooting is at Ladera Street and Sunset Cliffs Boulevard. San Diego Police are taking the lead in the investigation. Officers are still here on scene. When I asked them for more information, they responded with the case is still under investigation, so they could not disclose any more details. But they have yellow police tape set up in this area, blocking any traffic from going further, closer to where police are really scoping out and focusing part of their investigation. And right now, we have no word on how many people are involved in terms of suspects. Now back to you in studio.
Jacqueline, thank you.